A capacity crisis that has the newly opened Jackson County Animal Shelter asking for help tonight. KMBC 9's Haley Harrison says the shelter is losing $25,000 a month. Haley?
In a candid interview, President and CEO Courtney Thomas says this is all because of unforeseen capacity issues. There are 433 animals at this shelter today, far more than the comfortable capacity of nearly 1,300. The new Jackson County Animal Shelter is popular, too popular.
We need the community to understand that we're here to create a positive outcome for these pets, and we didn't create the problem in the community. We're here to solve the problem.
CEO and President Courtney Thomas says it is a capacity crisis. From the City of Independence alone, they've accepted more than 1,200 animals since April. 572 of those came from animal control, 150% more than the city collected last year. Thomas says Independence data had shown declines in animal intake for years.
We entered into this agreement under the good faith that the historic trends that were in place, that the information that they were providing us was right and accurate, and there's clearly a problem.
Local veterinarian Michael O'Brien says the crisis has trickled down to animal hospitals like his, where people often bring stray animals, unable to drop them off at Great Plains SPCA because of a newly enacted waiting list.
They're more than likely just to go and drop it off on the side of the road. And if I sense that's going to happen, I'll take them in myself.
O'Brien is often and publicly at odds with the shelter, but agrees Thomas is as passionate about animals as he is. Now, when this shelter opened, the county was supposed to appoint a 5-person oversight committee to look over this shelter. That has not happened. When I called the county today to ask about it, they said they do expect that committee to now be formed within the next 30 days. Live in Independence, Haley Harrison, KMBC 9 News.
The shelter has lost $25,000 each month of operation since April. And Thomas says their expenses are fine, but revenue is down because of several promotions which reduced the adoption fee.